Subject 17, Desmond Miles. Oh, I didn't know you did first person. That's a lot exciting.
Hey, Ezio!
What are you doing out here, Petruccio? You should be in bed.
I want those feathers.
What for?
It's a secret.
If I get them for you, will you go back inside?
Yes, I know.
Hi there. Let's go get the feathers. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, Ezio is one of the best assassins ever made. I need to go to the top of the tower. Don't forget. Oh come on, for fuck's sake! I couldn't go in there because I'm live streaming, you see? It's not letting me do the party thing.
You still haven't told me why you want these.
I will. In time.
Very nice. Claudia.
Hey, Claudia. How are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Wait here. I'll go have a word with him.
Yeah, we parody went to my sister's. I beat the bastard off me. Shit! Still alive! Climb. I got to leave a fucking climb. Now I can. Morgan, you there?
Yeah.
Do you remember the Assassin's Creed movie? Crazy! When Bloody Desmond went insane. Assassino. $800 coins!
Really? Cancer Genji?
Oh yeah. I'm gonna say this thing's a live stream. I wanna thank everyone for giving us 50 subs. We need that for to get 100.
Duccio! It's beautiful!
Nothing but the best for you.
But what of Claudia? I thought you'd been promised to her.
My father said I could do much better than an auditore.
Dark Souls is the half of the rock.
Birbante! Come, let us walk a bit.
What? I had something else.
Oh, Duccio.
do porco!
Ezio, my friend!
Ah, ma che ti piglia!
You insult my sister, parading around with this puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her. Heard the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtù.
You broke her heart.
Ah, and now I'm going to break your face. You auditore is all toppy, but when it comes time for action, ha!
You'll regret ever opening your mouth.
I could have taught your sister a great many things. She's lucky to have had someone like me.
I don't like being made to wait.
Bastardo!
Stay away from my sister. Shoot the flying demon!
What have you done to Skyrim?
Buongiorno a voi, madre. Come state?
Sto bene. And you? Still recovering from last night?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
What's the weather like in yours?
Of course not. Anyway, I have an errand to run. I'd like you to join.
Con piacere.
Come, it's not far from here. I know about your fight with Vieri.
What fight?
Per piacere. Let's not play this game.
He spoke ill of us. Could not allow him to continue.
I'm sure he's having a hard time dealing with the accusations against his father. Francesco di Pazzi is many things, and none of them good. But even I never suspected he'd be capable of murder.
What happened to him?
I imagine there will be a trial.
Will father speak at it?
He'll have to. He's the one with the evidence.
Still, I wish there was another way.
You've nothing to fear. Everyone wants justice done. It is an unfortunate state of affairs, but it will pass. Here we are. Hello, Leonardo.
Madonna Maria.
This is my son, Ezio.
Molto onorato.
L'onore è mio.
Let me go and fetch the paintings. I'll be right back.
He's very talented.
Imagino.
Self-expression is vital to understanding and enjoying life. You should find an outlet.
I have plenty of outlets.
Find us. Nice.
Back to your house now.
Si, si. Ezio, help Leonardo, will you?
Yes, when you're
So Ezio, what do you do?
He's been working for his father.
Ah, you're to be a banker.
For now. You, Art, was it?
Truth be told, it's been difficult for me to say. Painting is nice, but I often feel like my work lacks, I don't know, purpose. Does that make sense? I'd rather contribute more practically, more directly. Architecture, perhaps, or anatomy. I'm not content merely to capture the world. I want to change it.
Oh, Leonardo. I have no doubt you'll go on to do great things.
Vi ringrazio, Madonna. That's kind of you.
Thank you for your help, son.
Mission class, cross suspend.
You from your other duties.
It was nice to meet you, Ezio. I hope our paths cross again.
Anch'io.
Now, the final mission.
Ding chang ding chang.
I also
want mortgage.
To leave a message for me from a pigeon not too far from you.
Va bene, I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble.
Yes, father. Oh, come on.
A delivery from
Giovanni Alla Torre?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait! Come back! Explain yourself!
Yeah.
You Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
Father? Federico!
Terezio! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brother to the Palazzo della Signoria, to prison.
My mother, my sister.
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother... She's in shock. They... when she resisted.
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes. Yes! To my sisters.
Good. Do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Messer Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
Sheep. My father's been captured. I must go. Away!
To the back of real!
Oh yeah, I'm going to start the video for a minute. Well, not yet. It's just my Wi-Fi. Fucking Wi-Fi as usual. Oh yeah, Scene Art Survival. You have to create your own character when you go to an island or anybody else, including the Scorched Earth.
Minecraft.
Yeah, and it is just like Minecraft, but in real life.
Thank you.
Ezio. Father, what's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm all right. What of your mother and sister?
Safe now.
Aneta took them.
Yes. Wait. You knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. It doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain!
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but all of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The Gonfaloniere, I remember. Now please, tell me what's happening. Are the Pazzi behind this? There was a note for you at the prison. It said, go, Ezio.
Go now.
Nonsense!
Oh, fuck's sake. Mission failed.
I just can't believe how the fuck you met the fuck got Mafia free. Can't believe that.
Are you still gonna complain about that? Or...
No, because how the fuck?
I had to delete it because I was... Oh, I'm gonna hate you someday.
There's something in.
Hey, what's wrong with you? Picasso, what do you mean you're doing? The journey.
Yeah, one day I'm gonna get
art. You know, one day you need a shop.
No!
Said there was a door here. Bring this to Mr. Roberto.
Like, subscribe.